Stasi spied on thousands.
It doesn't square with the facts.
She was very concerned about the manipulation of news. She was very concerned about how stories were spun, how they were reported, and how they were changed over time. Something that's obviously very topical now as we see news with questionable content. There is a certain value in being able to see how a story evolves. But on the other hand, I think there was an aspect of just compulsive hoarding about it. And it was a positive externality, if you will, of her hoarding.
How can you expect Black people to have faith in the democratic process? If you want to have faith in the democratic process, make it work.